For them as yes, yes. Nowadays, children of nowadays, they cannot do whatever they want without their parents even complaining. How many of you are into entertainment here? Like singing? If you know you are into entertainment and you're African, put your hands together for yourself, I beg. It's not easy. African parents, it's either you're an engineer, a lawyer, a nurse, medical doctor, unless you go come off from the house.
I know, right?
Yes, yes.
I remember when I first started doing comedy, I didn't tell my father for almost a year. Then one day, they were doing, it was in Nigeria, they were doing a contest and the winner gets $5 million. And I keep telling people, I say, your parents are not supporting you because you've not told them the net worth of what you want to do. When you tell them how much they are paying, they will automatically change. Your papa. One day, I just come back from home. I said, today, I must tell my father, if you want, let him kill me. As I walk inside the house, he was just sitting there in the parlor. I said, Daddy, I want to tell you something. He said, my son, tell me, what is it? I said, Daddy, this thing I want to tell you is somehow. Then he made me a promise that all of us, all African kids here, I know we fall for that same promise. He said, tell me, I will not touch you. Bastard like me. I said, Daddy, I want to be a comedian. As he slapped me like this, I said, I told 360. You want to be what? I said, Daddy, come here. I'm asking you, and you are still repeating the same thing. Started shouting, shouting, shouting. After 5 minutes, my son too much. After 5 minutes, he will not invite a third party, which will most likely be who?
Your mother.
Then when she comes there, you think she's there to help you from where? When she comes, Mom, Bina, look at your son. Your son wants to come and be a musician in my house. Oh, Jineke. I begin crying. But then, if you see the way my father changed his mood when I told him the price, I told him, but then the winner gets $5 million. $5 million. Then he looked at my mom to see my mom's reaction. Now, what do you think? This man even had the audacity to ask me, Obina, do you want a manager? I said, is it not you that, is it not you that don't want me to be a musician? Put your hands together for our African parents, I beg. Those people, anything they are doing it because they love us. They are doing it because they care for us. A lot of them came here. A lot of them came to this country as international students. They did one thing or the other and became citizens. I won't talk. But I'm willing to do what they did. One of my friends, my in-person, he married. You see the girl my friend married, like this, she did stand. One way or the other, we must get paper for this country. That person laughing the most, don't know. Okay, up next we'll have...